Hello, I'm Josh Ekins, and welcome to the second part of my Devil Review. Now, about camera angles. You know the opening scene where you go over the city skyline? Well, Devil turns the camera upside down, and so you get an upside down shot of the city. And this sort of makes a statement that when the devil is around, things get turned upside down. And it works. It really does work as a statement and also to set the atmosphere of something being wrong, something being really wrong. And myself, I am afraid of being upside down. I've been afraid of being upside down since I was a little kid. I had nightmares about it. And so I was creeped out by the beginning because I don't like being upside down. I can stand for maybe 3 or 4 seconds, at least of the opening credits for Devil, but after that, I was getting really freaked out. And so I liked it. And it makes a statement, one, of saying when the devil's around, things get turned upside down. And also, it sets the mood, and I thought it did so very, very nicely. Also, with the whole elevator scenes, there were two sort of camera shots they used. One, they actually went in the elevator, so you were in there with the people. And also, they would use the security cameras, and sometimes they would go between the two. And that change of view was sort of nice. It was just a little thing, but I enjoyed it. Also, about the camera being in the elevator. When the lights in the elevator would flash or go off, the screen just went black. And so you, along with the characters, were going, "What's going on? What's going on?" You'd hear some noises, and you're like, "What's going on? Oh no!" And I liked it. I liked those shots, really. They were unnerving, and I liked being unnerved in that way. Of course, I also liked when the lights came back on. And remember what I said in the opening shot of the camera being turned upside down? Well, at the end of the movie, you get the start of the whole going over the city, and this time the camera is right side up. And to me, it makes a statement of what once the devil is gone, things get turned back right again. That bad things can happen, but it'll turn all right in the end. Things will move on. You will move on with your life if you survive. And so I like the camera angles going over the city in both the opening and ending credits. So, I'm going to end it with this video just saying, have a good day, and until next time, goodbye.
Sun holding fast this.